Living Seas, Adam and
there's the giant golf ball over there.
Wait for a monorail to come by, we're gonna get everything.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Okay, folks, so this time you may put on your special viewing glasses. Glasses, as he's going to the Walt Disney Company proudly present to you.
Sumo wrestling. Sumo wrestling, Jeff. Come here. Ready? Do that. You
know how to do that, Jeff?
Dad, get us some film.
Leslie and Mark, we're heading towards the French Pavilion.
Marcus, get ready to film your friend over here. Dad, loser! Alright. Dad's the biggest loser on campus.
Didn't want to do history.
The focus is going to do.
Germany. Okay, let's go. China. Inside China.
Waiting for the show. That's enough.
For all Chinese.
Here we are, World of Motion.
World of Motion.
Talk. Where are we? We're at the General Motors.
We're in Lewis's Park.
World of Motion.
That's Mark Goldberg taking pictures.
Here comes a big golf ball, Kenny.
And where's your ring?
There's a giant golf ball.
I know. Where is it?
To the hotel.
A new kind of cityscape, the micro.
She's talking to our daughter in the desert. That little girl and her husband. Like music?
Wrong rover.
Claus put on a smile today for the videotape camera. There goes Mark. I'm in there.
You gonna announce where we are?
Hi. Coming to the universe of energy. Post. Yeah, I thought it said University of Energy. So, follow. Don't get me with this camera bag. We're going back to the land. I haven't seen you in so long.
Okay, Adam.
He's gonna put his hands down.
Raj, we ask you to please refrain from fire.
Also, tomorrow marks our extended hours. We'll be open until 11 o'clock tomorrow for your convenience.
Vamos a Mexico.
Mexico.
Too many shocks to the
left. Mike, you gotta carry that thing on Space Mountain. I'll do it if you don't.
No, there's no way.
Please? Come on. No way.
In fact, you're gonna break someone's head tomorrow.
Tough.
Tough.
Adventureland. To the Jungle Cruise.
Shifting his mouth off again. Now we're entering the Great Africa Belt. Yeah, and as you see, many herds of animals come here daily in their search for food and water. Well, it seems like a kind of lions have made a fresh kill. That is born from the basic law of the jungle. The frog, and if they don't get a sun, I'll sure get it at the end.
The mountain ride.
That was pretty weak.
But it's not nearly as bad as five years ago.
Biggest mountain.
The wimp Jeff, who did not go on.
Rewind it a little bit.
Wait, rewind it a little bit.
Rewind it a little bit.
Come on.
Sunday.
Happy holidays.
The great green sea turtles, for instance, are the reptilian patriarchs of the deep. Weather alert, all controls, 8 degrees.
We've raised the polar ice cap, sir.
Belay there, mate. Anyone in his... All ahead!
Smells like shit.
most beautiful, luxurious resort. Five-star resort of the Riviera. Five-star, too famous.
Resort. Right, Adam? Right, Adam?
Bienvenido a la jungla.
I got roast deli sandwiches, roast beef, ham, turkey.
Look, he's eating crab. He's eating crab.
Shrimp in the shell, steamed in beer, so
you know, Jeffrey should be sitting on the corner.
No, he shouldn't.
Thank you. but I like the sound. Aloha. Come to...
Much fun as New Year's Eve at the Orange Groves.
I swear, I'd be sick of my Academy game. Yeah. Hey, look out there.
Thank you.
come to more by the great warrior.
But trouble off the starboard bow. That's Pirate's Cove. It's the hideout for every river road in the park. Attention, deck watch. Be on the alert for possible ambush. Oh, but those farmers might try to board ship.
Are you filming right there?
there?
Yeah.
All right.
Listen, Adam's done all the talking for me.
All the talking.
Because I'm good at that. Hey.
All right, that's enough. We got a picture of it.
Thank you.
following locations are still available all around Showcase Promenade. Given the use of fireworks, lower light levels around the lagoon,
those
your
fireworks are
request remain on the promenade side of all during the show, please watch your step and take small children firmly by the hand. Once again, this evening's performance, Illuminations, begin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Italian. Hope you've enjoyed Illuminations. Around the world, in every nation.
Haunted house the best?
Yeah.
I like Space Mountain. Oh yeah,
that's
we didn't go on.
One thing in.
All right, let's. Can we? I will talk with in a normal conversation without any foolishness if you'll talk to me. Okay? Is that a deal?
That's all we ask. I mean, we don't mind a little fooling around here and there.
I love to be foolish though.
But it's 24 hours a day. With you bother him with the dumb names with stuff. Act your age, that's all.
I always act my age. All right,
you just said you're gonna talk.
All right, let's talk. Let's.
He goes.
I don't know. What did you guys think that? What did you guys think was the best thing about today?
I like the haunted house in an Epcot. I like the at Magic Earth.
I'll tell you what I would have thought was the best. If you have wings. Wings, brought to you by Eastern Airlines.
It's got a different name.
If you could fly. Uh-oh, monorail.
Adam said that his friend put a banana on the
hood. No, it was a hot dog. Lee Markey told me this a long, long, long time ago. It was like 10 years ago when he told me this. He put a hot dog. Ramada.
Look at the geek in the parking lot.
Yeah, in the elevator. Floor four, which is not our floor. We're going up.
Sawyer Island.
I just went on Thunder Mountain. It was awesome. We're going to go on again at the end of the day.
You
want to
this one? Yeah. Be in fun.
Haunted Mansion.
Making a jerk of himself, firing these silly guns and Sam Houston. Oh, and here's Jeffrey eating his curds and whey and shooting his rifle.
Squeeze. I don't want no problems over here.
You gotta film down.
Are you talking? We're in the Skyway. Are you gonna go in yet?
It's pretty obvious. Of course you do.
We're in the Skyway. Sit down.
Waldo.
Here, get a panoramic view over here.
Wow. Tiger and a panda.
Now we waited how long for the half an hour for what, about a minute and a half ride?
Yep. Oh, and there's 20,000 leagues under.
Look at the view you get of 20,000 leagues. You can see the way the cars go. Things are on the lane.
you look at the line? Ready? Start filming, Max.
Snow White's a...
Ready? Filming?
Would you sit down?
Mom! Mom! Is that you, Steve? I thought I told you not to come here anymore! It's not that funny. It doesn't work. It has to be snow. Like snow white. Oh my god, I'm gonna throw.
And now approaching.
Told you could fit two people in there, you geek.
Indianapolis Speedway.
Watch, Jeff.
Uh-oh. Mom, no, Mom, you're dead. Here we go.
Shut up, you geek.
Bags in space.
Tastes good.
Shortly
to disembark
and so Tomorrowland.
Disembark.
US. That's ready soon. To take a load.
Soon we have to disembark.
Look at the line for Space Mountain. Forget it.
You might as well get in.
Imagine.
That's right, folks. Now Mother has time for recreations like...
Like canning and polishing the stove.
Okay, Mother. You just...
What's the hoochie-coochie, Dad?
Get back to your homework, son. Oh, yes, we also have one of those new talking machines. It plays music right...
Thanks for letting me go, Pop.
This would be the age of electricity. Everyone's using it. Farmers, factories, whole towns. Oh, by the way, we've got a phonograph now. There's a new kind of music called jazz. All the youngsters go for it. Crystal set, Grandpa can get big time entertainment from distances up to 100 miles away.
Always be, Father.
Now cut that out, Queenie. You're supposed to be man's best friend. Well, we've got Indo. Orville's rigged up something pretty clever. He calls it air cooling. Too bad he's not reading the help wanted ads.
Open your eyes and watch how you win. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Watch me around. You've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time. Now is the best time. Be it the time of joy.
Well, it's autumn again, and the kids are back in school. Thank goodness. Here we are in the frantic 40s, and the music is better than ever. And it's amazing how our new kitchen wonders are helping to take over the hard work. Everything is improving. Electric range is better, refrigerators are bigger, and make lots more ice cubes. But my friend brought a whole new world of culture to our home.
Are you asleep, dear? Come on! Come on! Welcome, Tiger! Vladimir! Vladimir! Tiger! Come on! Come on!
Well, to each his own. Right, sports? No doubt television will improve and the kids will learn a lot from it. Right now, my son is more interested in models. Airplane models, that is. So do all the neighbors.
Are you doing any of the new dances?
Oh, we still jitterbug. But I'm having some trouble with the rumba. I can't quite get the hip back.
Thinking.
About what?
That if you hired a man to do this, wouldn't you pay him?
Well, of course, dear.
Then I should get equal pay.
Well,
right here and now, you got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade.
This is the time of day I really love. Will you look at that sunset out there?
The journey and the dream live on.
Is the red light on?
I can't see it. Where? Where's the red light? Which one?
It's right here.
No? Yeah, it's home. What are you doing?
I'm taping.
Wait, Jeff. Wait. Someone rehearsed. Where are we going next?
When you film, you can't keep your mouth shut. Well, this is 1920 silent movies.
Dad, you're doing a pretty good job for me.
Silent movies.
Get the camera.
The camera.
Hey, no.
Good day, man.
We get lost, you know where we're parked, right?
Yeah.
Paid on there?
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Which was yesterday.
We are now at the Loxahatchee.
Wait, National when did we get Wildlife back from Reserve? Disney World? I forget. It wasn't
go
yesterday.
See the alligators.
It was yet. No. It was.
All right, let's go.
2 days ago.
Yep.
3 days ago. That we returned from the great Disney, as Jeff and so states. And here we are in Jeff's paradise.
Yeah, come on.
Natural wildlife. Rude dog. We are at Loxahatchee Okeechobee Park. Here we are at the exhibits. Mighty Lack turned out today in the National Wildlife Center.
The navigator clears out.
Here we are. The waiting birds. The waiting birds.
Okay, I'll be there.
Alligator.
Jeff.
Take your walk.
Even something.
Where is he? Don't you ever litter on the trail. Where'd it go? Feed the alligators.
Stop it, Adam. Wow, it's a snake.
I'm a chameleon.
All right, throw it back.
Got it? Dad, let me film you.
It's all right, I don't have to be filmed.
I want it.
Here comes Mark.
But.
We're now leaving the Loxahatchee Reserve, and we're heading to the airboat rides at the other Loxahatchee down in Hillsboro. And now we're hopping into our vehicle, and we're going to be on our way.
Here we are, God's country. Don't edit. Editing is for... I couldn't say it.
Bird. Yes, he has that short, straight bill. It's basically waiting along here in 10 or 12 feet of water, looking for some small bass, bluegill, you can find. See those long, wispy feathers? Everybody go ahead and if you want to get your picture taken, whatever. We'll take pictures and we'll talk about them a little bit. You can stand up on in the back bottom booth on the seat. You can't see real well. We've seen up flocks up to about 50 or 100 this winter time because the water's gotten so unusually low. You see he's got a little bit bigger body than your egrets or herons. If you look just to your right, there's a great white egret if you want to try and compare the two. See him off there to your right. Like I said, this bird here, he has a very dark leading edge along his wing when he's in flight, so he's pretty easy to spot as opposed to your pure white herons. He feeds sort of on fish and insects. The way he likes to feed, takes that large cone-shaped bill and just sort of sets it down the water kind of halfway open. He waits for something to walk, swim by and like tickle the end of his tongue. There's one flying in right over there. There's another stork landing up there. Like I said, in flight, they're real impressive. If you ever see egret...
Savelle family's house.
Cooking up some good salad. Adam's washing the potatoes. Daddy's cooking the chicken on the grill. Grandma's cooking the chicken in the oven.
Wait, don't leave. Don't leave yet. Come here.
A nice healthy supper so we can keep
Jeff,
our
come
weight
in.
Down.
Yeah, the cost 50 cents. I'm here.
Come here, Jeff.
I'm here.
Yeah.
Are you
all right. Hold on, Ray. I'm on my last potato. I'm done. I want you just to see
it. Smile, Adam. Well, give me a kiss. Don't do it so fast.
You're not taking me.
Oh, no. You have to.
Come here,
take
Grandma.
Me a paw, too.
I'll give you a pinch. You're throwing me over. I'm not throwing you
over.
Don't throw me over.
I won't throw you over.
Okay.
Smile, Grandma.
Are you really filming?
Of course she's filming.
You have to make something.
Do you want to tell the camera how great Adam is?
Excuse me, Adam. Hi, Grandpa. Smile.
I want you to know that Adam, Mark, and Jeffrey, and Mommy are one of the leading, greatest families in the United States of America.
That's right.
And Daddy, too.
And Daddy, too. Of course, he's not here. He's cooking. And that's why
and Jeff,
he's the greatest. Thank you very much. Get me off of this camera now. It's enough already.
Dad, you're on tape.
I am?
Dad's cooking the Kentucky fried. Actually, the Kentucky broil. Hey, Dad, you eating your curds and whey?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
You can go out and check the mail.
Okay, Grandma.
Check the mail.
Uncle Judge. Hey, speak yo.
Hello, yo, Jeff.
Yo, Uncle Judge.
Yo, you speak yo?
I sure do.
You're shaking that camera, I can tell.
Yep, I'm shaking.
All right, this is your life.
Yep.
So what was the Everglades like today? You tell me.
Alligatory.
You saw alligators, huh?
Yep, I think one was fake, though.
You think one was fake?
Yep.
Was it swimming?
No, it was on the land. It was, like, perfectly still. Okay, I have to change people now, okay?
That'd be good, yes.
Bye. I'm filming me.
Quite the point is I have a responsibility to the system, to the people. We have time.
Hey, Grandma.
What's in there?
Grandma.
Oh, no. Hey, Grandpa. What's in the, microwave?
Grandma, look at the camera. Grandma.
Oh, come on, Jack. Did you go out and check the mail?
Sure.
I'm Mrs. Wendelberg.
Are you taking me having such a hard time standing up from the couch? That's not fair.
Sorry. I'll go to Uncle Dick. Okay?
No, I'm done.
The Goldberg and Savell family eating dinner.
Oh, no.
Get Uncle Dick at the stove with his concoctions.
Suggests that many of those lives could be saved.
Don't you dare.
NBC Times
correspondent. What time is it?
6:40.
5:07.
The main treatment brings up ditches and cleans away sagging tissue well. With effort and all comers is used. Removing the tumor from the breast will eradicate the
brain. Today's conclusion that it was a bomb.
And one of these patients has cancer cells that already spread to other parts of their body.
Hello, Mom.
Treatment is necessary to eradicate the cancer.
This is delicious.
I think you're perfect.
The study published today surveyed 28,000 cases and came up with strong support for both kinds of additional treatment. For women under 50 diagnosed with breast cancer, the study found that 73% of those who took chemotherapy survived 5 years.
Thank you.
Only 66% of those who did not take chemotherapy were alive 5 years later. For women over 50, we felt that the monsters were similar.
Why didn't you raise your kids for like drumsticks?
73% survived 5 years with the treatment. 68% survived 5 years without.
They should only have drumsticks.
In older women, tamoxifen.
That's all we allowed ours.
Grandma.
What don't you serve?
Hair loss, nausea.
I do, but not often. Dark meat.
Grandma.
Jeffrey, that's not nice.
The Savell's alarm. Another shot of the Savell alarm.
Harry,
Dad, say bye to the camera, okay? Wave.
See you later.
I'm going to win the lottery. See my fortune cookie.
Oh, I thought you were going to say it didn't
fly. Can you say it?
No, but that's okay.
He's trying to be polite, but you screwed up his whole focus. Right, Em? With a K? With a Q?
That's right.
Oh, now read it, Mark. You will have an unexpected treasure. Did you see this, Sam?
He's your unexpected treasure. There he is.
If I expected him.
Can you just toss that bag?
Come here, Grandma. Come here.
Toss it where?
Be careful. Don't fall.
I won't. Come over here.
Sure.
What do you want me to do?
Dance.
I want you to dance. Come here, Grandma. Grandma.
Yeah.
Grandma, look.
Would you go get Dad?
Why don't you just say through
that? We're going to Disney World tomorrow. I will, and I've been gone for weeks.
Okay, you want $100 in, Jeff, or are you going to fool?
Do you want me to help you, Jeff?
Let me see, Jeff. What do you got?
You did really well. Two pairs.
What did you get,
Jeff?
One pair.
I won.
I did very well.
Heidi won.
All right.
Heidi won.
I'm the dealer, Jeff.
You're the dealer?
Mark has a camera. Wave to Mark. Oh, please. Oh, don't do me. Do
that. Hi, Marty.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Marty. Anna Stella's teaching the children how to gamble. I don't like
that. She doesn't want to be in movies. She's not a star.
But.
Butt seat.
Oh, Adam, could you just have happy anniversary?
Come on, Marty.
Happy anniversary.
Heidi, we have to.
Happy anniversary to you.
Because they said don't plan anything, so we got a 50th year. Hey.
Come on, Mark.
50 years. Oh, holy mackerel.
Happy anniversary.
Holy mackerel.
Holy mackerel.
That's right.
You can throw it all together. Take a beer and
throw it out together.
I get the medal. I get the prize.
Holy mackerel. Way number one.
50 years.
Oh, isn't it something?
Grandpa,
Grandpa, blow it out. I've been standing in front of the lit cake for 10 minutes, like this. It's really, should blow it out. We're going to have fun.
Blow it out!
The cake is going to burn.
Blow it out. Come on.
The cake is going to burn.
Yeah.
Come on. I bet $2.
Yay! It's a party! It's a party! No, now, I, oh, she thinks you can
now
blow
it's
it.
New Year's.
Okay,
yeah.
Blow it!
No, she
can. Blow it! Blow it!
Take her! Blow it!
Here. Look
you're
at Mark and say, happy
you're
New Year!
Well, standing like this in front
oh,
of the
no.
cake, which is
burning. Only one is for you,
no.
Mark.
I
have a feeling these noisemakers may
I didn't know
it.
Oh, give him
a hand. I'm thinking about it. He's not coming.
It's Sam.
Okay, Mark, you're on. You're into the picture.
I'll tell you where I put it.
Everybody keeps asking for the mandarin orange.
Try it
again.
Excuse me.
What's the next step?
Oh, yeah. I knew he was going to say that. That's a Richard answer.
You want to eat the name?
Yeah, the unexpected.
Okay. You want a flower?
Yeah.
Or a name?
Or,
hey,
a name.
Nice. Where'd
you get
that? A name. I want a name.
I'm
running
around
all day. I want a name. That was very thoughtful. Very
what's
sweet.
The name?
It's just a little.
All right.
What's the name, okay?
I know. It's not done yet.
Here's a broken one here.
Happy New Year.
Here, do you want me to help you?
Roger?
The olive has not to be gorgeous.
Have a lot of fun at
this. Is it Roger and Georgette?
Is that a fact?
Who is it, Dodger and Georgette?
Not
who?
Yeah.
Are you, sweetheart.
This will suffice, honey.
You have a lot of fun in the car.
This will suffice if we don't make it till October.
Right.
The Talking of Aisa, Toba, Yopaneha, Oshin, Laman, Shemeha, the Hadin, Bahadin. The Haser, Mayamayu, Oye, Deber, Bahara, Barah, Viadon. Cause us, O Lord our God, to lie down in peace and to awaken each morning to renewed life and strength. Spread over us the shelter of your peace.
Help us, Lord our God, by your counsel, and lead us in the path of righteousness. Be your shield above us, protecting us from
the evil
war, and
bless
us from
sorrow. Bahasir, Shatan, Yafanim, Umea, Harim, Seif, Kanapeka, Kasirim,
Thank you.
The people of Israel shall keep the Sabbath, observing the Sabbath in every generation as a covenant for all time. It is a sign forever between me and the people of Israel. For in 6 days the eternal God made heaven and earth, and on the seventh day he rested from his labor.
V'sham ru b'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat le'dorotam harit olam. V'sham ru b'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat le'dorotam harit olam.
People walked with their toes out, and on the other side of the street, people walked with their toes in. Pedro was puzzled, so he asked Louie Cooper.
Tell me, why do people want to walk this way?
What do you mean by funny?
So Pedro explained what he meant and what he'd seen in the street.
I know, it used to get beat out. Yes, because that's how a true aristocrat walks.
Pedro saw what was what, and since he had come to sell food, that made enemies. He kept his mouth shut and went up to his room.
By the way, can you write a letter for me?
I'm double. I will write a letter for you.
Thank you. I'll come to see the street.
I guess I am not an aristocrat. There are too many families around here. Half of them think aristocrats walk with their feet in, and the other half think aristocrats walk with their feet out.
Two families. What do you do around here?
I write letters and I write poems. The poems I write are the people I meet, even if they're dead and alone.
Let me explain you a long process.
Thank you, Brenner. It's great to be a very important person. You're a little disturbed.
Then the two partners put on fancy clothes and walked out of the inn in their disguises. Everyone stared at the two strangers, but no one recognized Soldier and Velvet.
The two men walked to the pharmacy. Velvet waited outside.
Who's that man in the shop?
Why, that is a great noble.
Why does he walk that way?
Because he is a total aristocrat.
What is he doing?
But he is purchasing a lawn presser, of course.
A lawn presser? What is a lawn presser?
If you are aristocrat, you would know what a lawn presser is. This is my lawn presser. Why is he on our way?
Let's get back to the inn and get out of these foolish clothes. I'm so hot and tired, my feet are killing me. I took my wife's shoes by mistake.
So the two partners hurried back to the inn. 5 minutes later, there was a knock on the door. The pharmacist, a seat in aristocrat, stood there breathless.
Please, friend, remember the lump pressure you saved me a few days ago? I need more, lots more. Isn't that good? It was a popular item. Yes, until I met you, I never knew what a lump pressure was.
There's a wonderful one for
Mom, you see, well, but I have the shutter speed.
Are you continuing? Did you transpose your birthday party onto a regular tape? So you started from the beginning with that?
Hey, look in the camera.
Oh, that's the sheep family.
Is there, you got film in there?
Is that the pool?
Jeff. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Very excellent shape, as is Stuart.
Hey, Jeff, prepare me. Put the film for me. Maybe put my pants on. I'm going to shop for you. I'm going to buy you fancy shoes. All right.
Starting
to get too many
grains. That's a two-pack. I want to see the other guy. Come on, did I give you the other guy? Where's the other guy?
Just go. Give me the bone. Go like this.
Okay. Sit. Posh.
She listens.
Posh.
Talk over.
Pretty nice. Yeah,
oh my God. Oh,
she's
good.
Good girl.
I'm sorry, George.
Good girl.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
okay, this is the fun one. That's,
Come the ship is rock.
This was on the Nord Dam.
Is this the travel agent? They live in Florida and they came to see the ship off. So they're waiting.
Where is this?
Fort Lauderdale.
Which ship is this?
The Nord Dam.
Nord Dam. It's a fairly new ship. Beautiful ship. The rooms are magnificent.
Unfortunately, I can't show you pictures because I haven't developed
the camera.
Look at the camera.
Look at the camera.
You're watching this. Okay, now you have to understand, this is my girlfriend in the right front, who is from Connecticut, doesn't know us all. And she said that she felt more accepted and just as part of the group than she did even with her friends at home. She's never traveled with them. Because it's that kind of a group.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, boy, who's that? We should buy that. We're missing our gold dust store.
Marshall, I bought it.
Starting on Mark here. Here we are. Mark Goldberg, the biggest loser in the whole room, is about to shake up his Haggadah. Whoa! As we hear the cries of Larry Kalman.
Page 2. We are gathered together to celebrate Simon Ferratenu, the season of liberation. Our directive to commemorate this miraculous event stems from Torah,
which says,
in every generation, it is our duty to regard ourselves as though each of us individually had come out of Egypt. It was not only our ancestors whom God set free, along with them, he freed us too. During these ceremonies, each of us tried hard to identify with the exodus of our ancestors from physical torment and mental anguish of Egyptian bondage to the precious blessings of physical and spiritual freedom. As we express our gratefulness to our Redeemer for his rescue, may we also be mindful of today's victims of injustice throughout the world, from the Soviet Union to Syria, from Ethiopia to Argentina. We remember our sisters and brothers who yearn for freedom.
Jeff, you
may we join in prayer and deed on their behalf, and on behalf of people everywhere who continue to suffer the pains of unjust captivity, war, and hunger. Praises are you, Lord our God, ruler of the universe, who gathers the spirits of Israel and who loves justice. Amen.
Amen.
Uncle Frank will now recite
the kiddush. Wait, we're going to wait for Uncle Frank.
Oh, that's,
Here he comes. Here he comes.
Will everybody pour some wine?
Everybody. Pour some wine. Pour some sugar on me. Here he is, folks. Uncle Frank. Do it up, big guy. Confusion on the set. Confusion on the set. Bring in Jeff. Jeff's gonna do the kiddush tonight. Look at the calmness on old Frank. Look at this. Oh, suave. Yes. What? Mark, you sexy dog. Battery already? Jesus. The battery thing is flashing already? Jesus Christ.
Zvon Terusenu.
Oh, beautiful.
Mikrosh Kodesh. Tefer Mityas Vitroim. Kivono Votato. Yosono Pidashto Mikolani. Muade Kochako. Pushing Kosho Song. King Kaltonu. Sorota Kavanoi. Kadesh. Yashroel Bakas
Mami. Film me.
Elohim Melatolon. Shehechionu. Vekiyamonu. Vehiyonu Lazman Hazeh.
Say hi once more, Ma. Just say hi once more.
Everybody,
once more. As Mark sips the wine, graciously, under as Jeff sips the wine.
We always wash before we eat, and we respect the special.
Time to leave right now. We'll be back. And here we are with the four questions. How do you feel, Jeff? You dumb shit.
David Hirsch will recite the first question in English. Come here, David.
Here we have another youngster. Jeff, do you feel stupid again? We're gonna catch this dude on film.
Thank you.
All right.
Alisa Shapiro will recite the second and fourth questions in Hebrew.
So the microphone is passed. Oh, a near mishap on the table. Battery's gone on this one, too? Get that paper out of the way. The battery's gone on this thing, too.
Leslie Hoffman will recite the second question in the
dark.
On all other nights, we eat any vegetables you wish. Why on this night are we supposed to eat especially the liver?
Good question.
Tracy Klein will recite the third question in Hebrew. And Leslie Hoffman will recite the third question in English.
On all other nights, we need not
the technique in that microphone grabbing.
Why in this night are we asked to dip twice, the green vegetable into salt water and the bitter herbs into herbs?
We ask why. Why?
Jeffrey Klein will recite the fourth question in Hebrew.
So the whole polylope. We have Jeff in here too, so that he can see how he feels. Jeff, you geek. Jeff Goldberg is a geek. How do you feel, Jeff Goldberg?
And David Hirsch will recite the fourth question in English.
Start filming, man. My part's coming up. Dad, you want to film me? Film me doing my part?
On all other nights, we eat enoch and sinning or reclining position. Why on this
night? Battery's going. I have to go. See you later, folks. Uh-oh.
Hey,
quick, film. Film it. Take it. Take it. You took my thing, too. I heard this.
The fourth child doesn't even know how to ask questions. You should be taught a basic understanding. That's to say that an appreciation of God's blessings and freedom.
Did you get it?
Deliverance. He brought us out from slavery to freedom, from darkness to light. From our journey to free Israel, hallelujah, and praise God as our wine cup and rain.
Does anybody need more?
No, you put it under this drink, and then put it down.
What, does anybody need more?
Okay, everybody pull up your wine cups for the second round.
Dad cracked.
Water and three hot coffee.
Dad, was that you? Jeff Goldberg, alias the pussy. The love bitch. Jeff is the love bitch.
I will now wash the hands again for everybody.
Jeff is geek. What a week. Jeff, did you wash your hands since 3 days ago?
Praise are you, Lord our God, ruler of the universe, who has taught us with the way of holiness and your commandments, which include the mitzvah of washing our hands. Now we have the blessing for the matzah, which everybody can follow on page 13. Everybody get a piece of matzah.
I'll break the camera.
No, you don't. Give him a smile.
Give a smile.
I break the camera.
Never mind. The way she breaks it,
I'll look at you.
Don't worry about it, darling.
All right, we're going to break.
You can all say this with me if you would like.
No, thanks. Goodbye. Here we are.
Really,
it is. is really working right now.
This is 1989, and we're having our fifth annual data. I like that. That's nice and compact.
It is. Nice. Thank you very much for everything. I really enjoyed it.
I'm glad you come. It gives me a chance to see you once a year.
Yeah.
Right? I'm serious.
It is.
And every year you get older. I don't.
Jeff, none of that.
Did you charge the battery?
No, not yet. Good evening, everyone. Sorry to film you eating, but I want to get you on film before the batteries run out tonight. Does anyone want to say anything to the camera?
I would like to say...
Beautiful party.
It is.
Wonderful people. And
Adam, I would like to eat one of these.
No. Does anyone else have anything to say before the batteries run out?
Say something.
Say something, Dad.
Say something.
What?
Say something to the camera.
Is that a recorder on there?
Yep, sure is.
So what do you want me to say?
Anything you want to
say. I was caught on 7 years ago. You remember that line?
Of course I remember that line.
I was feeling here. You know, you can't trust anybody these days.
No way.
You might as well say villains and cover the whole category of mankind and womankind.
Right.
Childkind. And you get away from here because you're making me laugh. When you make me laugh, I can't talk. If I can't talk, I'm lost for words.
Give me a C. A mouse.
I'm lost for words. The whole world suffers, you know what I mean?
That's right.
What the hell are you laughing about? That's enough.
Indulge.
That's enough. Don't you think so?
Yes.
You say another yes, and I'll choke you in a minute.
Hey, be nice to you.
Oh. Is he your friend?
He's my friend. Are you my friend?
Give me your seat. Don't you see?
Mark, what are you sitting over there for?
He's a mommy.
Get out, Mark. Get out. See you later.
Give me a
Jeff, give me a final face.
A bouncy seat.
Tired.